before we close this episode, I'm going to read a closure quote from Bill Taylor, which says, "The true mark of a leader is the willingness to stick with a bold course of action, an unconventional business strategy, a unique product development roadmap, a controversial marketing campaign, even as the rest of the world wonders why you are not matching in step with the status quo." In other words, real leaders are happy to zig while others zag. They understand that in an era of hyper competition and non-stop disruption, the only way to stand out from the crowd is to stand for something special. So on that quote, we are closing today's episode. See you guys in the next episode. Until we meet, happy leading, let's lead together. Stay safe. Bye for now.